This is how I make my living, folks. The most useful thing of all has been this U2 tape. Because actually, the whole record is going to sound like U2. It's been absolutely fantastic, you know, because all I had to do was listen to this tape, change a few of the lyrics here and there. Tell you what, better than my record. And a Tippex, that's very useful. That's for getting rid of mistakes and essential in my career. Rhyming dictionary. Now everybody needs a rhyming dictionary. You can get it from any good bookstore. It's published by Penguin Books. And you see, I've got the cheap version, the soft paperback.
Apart from the duet with Al Green 4 years ago, Annie Lennox's solo career has been pretty low profile. While her Eurythmics partner Dave Stewart has been busy with his Spiritual Cowboys and Anxious label, Annie Lennox has been concentrating on being normal.
Longing to be a star again and reclaim my rightful territory. what can I say? You know, just had a lovely time, just being lovely. A fly on the wall, as they say, you know. Just had a lovely time. And it's just doing normal things like shopping, you know. Walking down the street, as people do. And thinking about my next move in showbiz.
Spent much of the last couple of years looking after her 14-month-old daughter, Lola. The single Why signals the return of an Annie Lennox who's had more time to reflect on the past.
It depends, you know, it just depends on... It can be interpreted in two ways, that song. It can be very angry, or it can be, yes, very sad. And so, depending on the mood I would be in, I would sing it either way. On the record, I think... Sometimes I think it's sad, sometimes I think it's angry.
Don't fail to do your stuff with a little pot and a puff. Keep young and beautiful if you want to be loved. If you're wise, exercise all the fat off. Take it off, or for here, or for there. When you're seen anywhere with your hat off, wear a Marcel wave in your hair. Take care.
Keep Young and Beautiful is from Annie Lennox's new album, Diva, out next month. And it's a subject that's obviously close to the 37-year-old star's heart.
This concept of somebody living in a box who is exposed to the public in all the finery and grandeur, you know, the feathers and so on, and put back into the box again as if there was no other life. But there is there are other lives than that, you know, like I said. So I felt very close to this idea of a diva, this the female performer.
But performing for its own sake is not something that Annie Lennox wants to do. The Eurythmics are not officially over, but there's a possibility that they'll never come back.
We haven't even decided. I mean, we probably, you know, at the moment, we think Eurythmics is, that's it, okay? It's on the shelf. Maybe it'll come down. I don't really know, you know. Just because I like to have options. I like to think that if you're going to do something creatively, you do what you want to do. You know, not what somebody else tells you you should be doing, because it might be good for you to do it. You actually are the one who decides.